हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू बानी का ये स्मार्ट क्लास। आज यू ऑल नो दिस ओसीएस मेन एग्जामिनेशन इज गोइंग टू बी हेल्ड वेरी सून, एंड इन दिस ओसीएस मेन एग्जामिनेशन इन द जनरल स्टडीज पेपर द नेशनल इश्यूज आर सिग्निफिकेंट बिकॉज अराउंड 50 मार्क्स क्वेश्चंस कम फ्रॉम नेशनल इशू एंड ऑल्सो इन इकोनॉमी एंड अदर सेक्शंस, सो दैट इशूज ऑफ इम्पोर्टेंस आर ऑल्सो रिलेटेड। So in the national issues, we'll take up all these. See what we'll cover in these national issues. All the central government schemes. So why this government launched schemes? You know, Indian Constitution declare India as an welfare country, a welfare state. In a welfare state, it became the responsibility of the government to launch welfare program, socio-economic development and welfare programs for the common people. So government after government since independence have been launching different welfare programs for the common people. So on eradicating unemployment, for housing, for energy, for drinking water, for agriculture, for social security, so for health care. So these are the schemes launched by the central government, because central government is in a better financial position to launch different schemes, and India being a welfare country, it became the major responsibility of the central government to launch such welfare programs. So they go on launching. State governments, since state governments at present are becoming financially viable, so state government started supplementing the programs of the central government, and state government even launched some parallel programs and some new program supplementing the central government's program. So they are the schemes launched by the government of Odisha. So hundreds of schemes has been launched by the central government, and a large number of schemes has also been launched by the state government, and they have resulted in the socio-economic development of the common people. So apart from these government schemes, we will also discuss the important national issues that has taken place in the last 1 year, because normal in the examination, the major issues or major development, so that parliamentary enactments, judicial pronouncements, so major happenings or any other big issue that has taken place in the last 1 year are important as national issue for your main examination point of view. So in these classes, we will discuss all the central government important schemes, so major schemes launched by the state government of Odisha, and the important national developments that has taken place in the last 1 year. Apart from this, at the end of each session, we will discuss the important questions that will come from this particular issue and how to write your answer to those specific questions following the word limit, because in this examination, the most important thing is your time management. How to be very, very confined to the word limit, so you will be able to manage your time in the examination hall and able to write the answer to all the questions that you are confident in the examination hall, because time management is very crucial to get good marks in the examination. And for all the things that needs your own prior practice before writing the examination hall, the answer in the examination hall, what you are supposed to practice is your prior answer writing practices. And in this discussion, after the topic is covered, we'll expose you to important questions from that particular chapter or the particular section, as well as how you are supposed to write the answer to that particular question. That will be very, very useful for you to write the answer and score better marks in the examination. Hope you will just see the videos or the classes and start writing the answer to the specific questions that we discuss at the end of each section, so you will feel confident for the examination. Thank you.